You're awake now. Are you dizzy, sweetheart?
No. I had a very weird dream.
Hello. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry, I couldn't call you yesterday. I was working rather late. John. No need to worry. Everything's just been discussed. The bosses have agreed. It'll just be a few days' vacation. The Chrysalis laboratories aren't going to burn down in a week. No. I keep it at home in my personal laboratory. You don't have to worry about it. It's safe. It's behind a security door with a numeric keypad. No one's going to get in there. I have to settle this now. The contractors were supposed to come this week, and I haven't been able to tidy it all up. John, you know all the work I've been doing. I spent too much time away from my family. And we have a lot to celebrate as well. Okay, I'll call you later. Goodbye.
Ben, take the radio. Let's see if you can hear me. Ben, you have to do your homework and tidy your room and eat all your vegetables. Now you.
Irene, don't make noise near my laboratory. My time machine isn't a toy.
Ben, the batteries are going to run out. I wish I could invent a pill that would make you listen to me.
Paul, don't be so grumpy.
Dad? What did the builders do to the house?
What an inquisitive little girl. She doesn't miss a trick. Well, we installed a panel.
Paul, what Dad means is that they've replaced some pipes. When you all get home, you won't notice any difference. Oh, the pills! Irene was supposed to have taken them already.
Relax. As long as she's not anxious, it's no problem if she takes them later. I can give them to her after dinner.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. I'm her doctor, isn't that right, honey?
Yes. Look, we're here.
I'll take Irene to the bathroom.
Ben, would you do me a favor and help me find the flashlight? I don't know where I left it last time. We need it in order to flip on the fuses.
I found it!
Good work. Come with me. The fuse box is downstairs in the basement. Thank you. Ben, I need to get this. The fuses are downstairs in the laundry room. Can you go down and flip them on? Ben, can you see the fuse box?
There we go.
Tell Dad. I think he's in the kitchen.
Disappearance in the area.
What a pity. It was so quiet. Thank goodness this house is secure.
Dad, Irene's throat is sore again.
Don't worry about your sister. Help set the table.
As well. It's on the counter.
We can't have soda with dinner, but they can have wine? Not fair.
Dinner's ready.
Everything was delicious. It's time for you to take your pills.
How many are left?
Not many. I need to get her more.
If you're going to the drugstore in town, would you mind if I went with you? I can go and play with Pete and Ronald.
Ben, when I go into town, I'll have a lot of things to do. I won't be able to take you here and there.
But Dad...
Now, Ben, honey, your dad said he can't. Come on, finish your dinner.
We'll all go together another time, and you can see your friends if you like, okay? Here you are, honey. It looks like there'll be heavy rain tonight. Make sure all the windows are shut tight when you go upstairs now.
Can we go play prisoners? We're not sleepy.
No? Okay.
Now let's play a game where you've escaped from your cell and you have to find the key to get out of the castle. But if I find you, you lose. Hide! Hurry up! And remember, you have to find the key and escape before I catch you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Here I come.
Here's the key. Now I just have to get out of here.
I heard you. I'm going to find you. You. No one escapes from my castle. I thought that noise was you. I think you're around here. You'll never get away from me. You won't escape. No one gets out of my dungeon.
Children, Dad's back from town. I think it's about time you went to bed, don't you?
Ben, can you hear me?
What's going on? Dad sent us to bed. If he sees me awake, he'll get angry.
Use the terrace. They won't see you that way.
Why aren't you in bed?
I don't want to sleep. When I take my pills at night, I always have nightmares.
Irene, you have to sleep. only have nightmares if you believe you're going to have them.
Paul, look at this. I think one of the lights outside has burned out. I'm going to take a look.
Take an umbrella. Now that the kids are asleep, I'm going to check something.
Are you going up to the laboratory?
No, I'm going to check the installation.
An installation! It must have something to do with the construction work. Then, we have to find out what it is.
I'll go first. You wait here. If Dad sees that we're still up, he'll be real mad.
Where did he go?
Did you find anything?
I saw Dad go in, but he disappeared.
I hear something. Hide! Quick, into the cabinet!
You can come out now. When Dad left, a tool on the panel moved.
I know what it is. I think it's called a panic room. I saw one like this on TV. People use it to hide if a thief breaks into the house.
This probably locks the door, right?
Don't touch anything.
Coming up to the door with this. The rooms all have microphones. You can hear what's happening all around the house.
Let me go!
That was Mom's voice.
What's going on here? Jane!
Paul! Paul, are you all right?
Mom and Dad!
Have you finished playing yet?
He was going to attack us.
He was going to attack me. Do you think he'd have been able to hurt me?
Where's the other guy?
He said he had to go look for something upstairs.
Look after these two, smart guy.
Those people.
I don't know, but they look dangerous.
Stay with me, please. I'm scared.
I'm scared too, but it's Mom and Dad. I can't just leave them on their own. Close the door, call the police, and don't open up for anyone.
What was that?
It came from the garage.
They're coming towards you. Hide!
Kids, let me in. Come on, I have a little surprise for you.
I'm going to look into the camera.
It must be the kids. They've hidden themselves in the panic room.
Ashley, honey, are you sure the phone doesn't work?
Of course. I cut the line.
Mike, did you leave our hosts in the basement?
Yeah.
So, where's this prestissimo subito coming from? The situation is under control. If we find the other kid, we'll take care of him. Children can't do us any harm.
What if the father doesn't cooperate and we need her?
He'll cooperate.
Is it a monster?
Whatever it is, it has Mom and Dad.
Ben, what they said is true. The phone isn't working. What are we going to do?
I can hear a cell phone vibrate. Can you see it?
I have the mother's cell phone. It must be the father's.
The girl can hear Dad's cell phone. Look at the cameras. Can you see where it is?
Dad lets his cell phone charging. It was in the kitchen.
What was that? I must be nervous.
Come here, pretty boy, now. Let's see if you're good at screaming.
I got it!
I see you. It's time for punishment.
What should I do? Hang up or let it ring? All you can do are practical jokes? Take off that fucking mask! If you do something like that again, I'll...
What? What are you going to do?
Hang in there a few hours, and I'll have the money.
Irene, the girl picked up the phone before me. What do we do?
I don't know. Ben, you need to talk to Mom and Dad. Surely they'll think of something. The big guy took them to the basement. They're in the cellar.
Ashley, come on. You have to hack this thing.
The door to the cellar is locked. It won't open.
Look around the basement. There must be another way.
What is this?
This, my dear Richters, is the opera of your life. Or what is left of it. After the overture, and with it, our entrance, it is time to move on to your first recitative. Since there's no rush now, we're going to slow down the rhythm a bit to a larghetto. My soprano's waiting for me upstairs, so I will leave you in the hands of this virtuous baritone. Mike, darling, treat them as they deserve.
I usually do this with professionals. It's much easier. Sooner they see me, they know what awaits them. Many begin to speak before I approach them. The others end up telling me what I want sooner or later. Then I get my money and go. Unless it's personal. Like now.
In the study, there is a metal box with money in it. The key to it is hidden under the pencil holder. There's also a...
Shut up. Where is it?
There's also money in the safe. There are jewels. You can take the car. What is it that you want?
You know what I want.
Paul?
I wanted to be a boxer. I could have been the best, but I made a mistake. I confronted someone wilder than me. the same thing that happened to you. Are you gonna tell me where it is?
I can't.
You'll change your mind.
What are you doing? Oh my God! Oh my God, please don't do this!
You haven't lost any teeth yet. I haven't broken any ribs. You're already wondering how much more you can take. Tell me, where is it? Is it her you're worried about? Tell me what I want, and I promise to look after her and your kids. I'm serious.
Paul, he's gonna kill you!
No. Suit yourself.
Leave him alone! Help! He's going to kill him! Somebody help him! Paul!
You son of a bitch! You know what I'm looking for. And if you don't start talking fast, the two of us will regret it.
What are you doing? Are you crazy? Your job is to make him talk, not kill him. Am I the only one here who hasn't lost his mind? Me.
Stop telling me how I should go about doing things. You're not in charge. Your job here is to hack the lab computer. Otherwise, you have no fucking say.
If you kill him, we may not be able to get into the lab.
Ah.
Okay. Where's your sister?
Don't worry, Irina's safe. She's in the panic room.
Ben, you have to go get help.
I can't. There's no way. These people have cut off the telephone lines. And all the doors are locked, too. I don't know what to do.
Computer. Study.
Of course, your laptop. Your dad's computer is in the study. Contact the police. Give them the address of the house and tell them what's going on. Please hurry.
I just don't know how the boss can trust these two.
Ugh, Dad's tobacco smells terrible. Irene, I'm trying to get into Dad's computer to ask for help online, but it's locked. I need Dad's password to get in. There's some kind of riddle, but I don't get it. It says something about comfort and a seed to heal the damage. It looks like it's from some author named Milton.
He's dangerous.
to find where they keep their money.
Let's see if my puppets are any good.
There's a note here in Dad's handwriting. Redemption. This must be the password for the computer.
I hear something around here. Music of the storm.
You can't get away!
What could this lunatic be up to? It makes my skin crawl.
Thank you.
It works!
It's Ben Richter. There are three intruders in my house.
Huh? What's happening?
Naughty boy?
There's someone in the study!
Ben! They're coming for you!
We almost got him.
Has he called anyone?
Well, he tried. I put a program that blocks any attempts to communicate with the outside world and activates an alarm in my tablet. It's a good thing I did it, huh?
You did amazing.
Excuse me?
What's this shit? If you hadn't put that in, the kid wouldn't have realized what was going on and we would have caught him. Before you start bragging, think about doing things right.
I am the first person who wants everything to go smoothly, okay? If we leave here empty-handed, you and the fucking nut can get on with your lives. I am a fugitive. With no money, I'll get caught, and I won't get out of prison before I'm 50.
If you try to threaten me again, I'll crush your head.
At last! The brat is ours! Get out of...
Irene, I'm here in your room, but I can't find your pills anywhere.
They have to be around there. I left them on. Oh no! Hi, Ben! The monster's coming towards you!
I can see you. Poor thing. And now, to rest.
You're screwed.
Irene, I'm here in your room, but I can't find your pills anywhere.
They have to be around there. I left them on. Oh no! Hi, Ben! The monster's coming towards you!
Gotcha!
Is this what I'm looking for, Paul? So much pain for this?
He's taking the pills with him!
Ben, I need my medicine. Can you take them from him?
I'll try.
You are not at all like I imagined you, Paul. Married and with children. You have a very happy family, don't you? What was that?
You thought I hadn't seen you.
You think you're really... There's no way out. There never is. You are not at all like I imagined you, Paul. Married and with children. You have a very happy family, don't you? The noise you're making is giving you away. down to the house. You could put on a concert here. It's clear that you are at the top of your game. The problem with being at the top is that the only way to go is down, and a long fall awaits you. Come here, kid. Now you're mine, you little rascal! You are not at all like I imagined you, Paul. Married and with children. You have a very happy family, don't you? And I love what you've done to the house. You could put on a concert here. It's clear that you are at the top of your game. The problem with being at the top is that the only way to go is down, and a long fall awaits you. I'll take everything that matters to you away. I'll do the same thing you did to me.
Irene, I haven't been able to get the pills.
hurt yourself? Were you able to get help?
I tried, but they blocked the computer somehow. I couldn't do anything. Dad, Irene needs to take her pills, but that man has them.
Paul!
Ben, you need to get into my laboratory, just above my study. I'm sure there will be more pills in there for Irene.
Why do you keep the pills there?
Don't ask questions, Ben!
I'm going to take a look.
What do you want now?
I think the time has come to explain what's going on here. The house is completely isolated. I've cut the landlines, there's no internet connection, and we have your cell phones and laptop. Mr. Richter, you have no choice but to collaborate with us.
Someone will realize what is happening.
You've taken a week off in your luxury vacation home. No one will be surprised if they don't hear from you during that time.
How do you know all this?
We also happen to know that there is a laboratory behind the door of the second floor. We have been hired to retrieve the formula that you've hidden inside there.
Are these the pills?
Yes, that's what you have been looking for. Take them, and please leave us alone!
He's lying. If these were the cure, he would never admit it.
In any case, the pills wouldn't be of any use to us without the formula, not to mention the research data. Mr. Richter, you just need to give us the password to access the laboratory. We'll just take your research, and then we'll leave.
Oh, we don't have any choice. Give it to him.
They're lying, Jane. To use my research, it's not enough to make a copy. They have to be the only ones with the formula. And for that, they have to delete my files and then kill me.
That won't be necessary.
Of course it is. The formula's in my head. I created it. I have no intention of giving it to you no matter what. I need that formula.
It can't be true.
Paul, honey, you more than anyone should know that there are worse things than death. We have all night to play on your strings. Sooner or later, we'll get our hands on your kids. If you're not reasonable, I'll have to make my own music with them while you watch. Could you bear that? I'll leave you to think it over.
Please wait!
Probably nothing. I heard something. thought I heard something. What was that? I must just be nervous. If it weren't for me, this whole plan would go down the drain.
There's no place.